The 120th day in the Bigg Boss house started with a little banter between Sidharth, Shukla and Rashami Desai. While Sidharth teased Rashami for hiding groceries, Rashami tried her best to avoid a fight with the former. Now, with the show's finale approaching, the contestants are trying to sort out their fights in the house and are shifting their focus to remain in the game till the last episode. Rashami told Sidharth that she is surprised by his behavior towards her and made it clear to him that she wants to spend her remaining time in the Bigg Boss house without getting into a fight with him. The next day, Sidharth and Shehnaaz got into an argument after she pointed out that he spends time with those who hate her. Their argument continued till the afternoon, after which Asim provoked Shehnaaz to not blindly accept Sidharth's actions. Shehnaaz tells Sidharth that she gets hurt when he avoids her, and she clarifies that no matter where or whichever team she is, she will always support him. When Sidharth and Shehnaaz talk to each other, Asim and Rashami have a hearty laugh after looking at them. Asim even sings the song "Do Dil Mil Rahe Hain" after looking at the duo. Sidharth gets annoyed after seeing Asim singing the song and asks him not to link him to anyone by singing. A while later, Shehnaaz continues to explain her stance to Sidharth, but he feels it's futile to discuss anything anymore. Later in the day, Bigg Boss surprised the contestants by revealing a video which showed Rashami, Asim and Vishal planning to get Mahira, Paras and Arti nominated this week. The video left everyone shocked, and Paras immediately targeted Vishal for saying that he likes to fight to stay in the limelight. Mahira also accused Asim and Vishal of playing nasty games in the house. Arti called Asim emotionless and said that he conspires against others to win the show. Around evening, Bigg Boss announced a new nomination task. A dome was set up in the garden area, and on every buzzer, each contestant was asked to sit inside the dome and manually count 17 minutes and then ring the buzzer. The ones whose counts are accurate will be declared safe from nominations. But there was a twist. Other housemates were allowed to distract the contestants in the dome verbally. Vishal started the task and he was followed by Mahira and Paras. After the task gets over, Bigg Boss announces the result, and in the end, he reveals that Vishal, Arti, Sidharth and Shehnaaz are nominated because they failed to keep up the time allotted to them. And the episode concludes with Sidharth telling Shehnaaz that he spoke to her only because it's her birthday. Stay tuned to know what happens next in the Bigg Boss house. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.